I don't fall.
7 in the morning. We just left my house. I think it's my friend's house.
It's too early.
Too fucking early for us. Alright, we got Juliet. Vidi, you wanna say hi to the vlog? Yeah. Senya right here. Tanya and Javi. Now this is a trip. Now this is a ski trip. What's up?
Like, I brought my gimbal.
What gimbal?
My phone stand thing to record. I brought it.
Huh, my heart.
Not for you, for me, baby boy.
Oh, okay. To Chicago.
Chicago smells like McDonald's.
Just got to the Airbnb. So car rental. So Airbnb.
No.
No.
It's okay.
All right. Okay, this is 1 in the morning. We're walking around Chicago. We're gonna go downtown. Any thoughts? Just in case, like we get shot and then they find this camera.
Don't fucking say that.
You get that guy that plays the violin of Bad Bunny and have him
play it. Okay, that's his language.
Bro, hey,
I just got her in the stock market. You already know.
Now we making money, not knowing how I did it.
Alright, we just left the house. We're going downtown to bike around. On the left. Oh shit, you're good.
Bye, Graham.
If you're watching this,
yeah.
Hey, yo. What? So,
yo, what the fuck is all this shit, bro?
You see the menu?
Turkey. Warm rice ball. Side. Look at this menu.
Show you Roman.
Show you Roman.
So stupid. Okay, guys, we're marriage counseling here.
One thing that you guys should focus on is communication.
The problem is, you can't play with
ladies and gentlemen, introducing country boy Javier.
I'm in over her.
This man?
A little more She got the best of me. What she do? What she do?
Okay.
She broke my heart. She got the best of me. I would be lying if I said that I live this life without you, even though I don't tell you all the time.
We're about to go ski. So she doesn't want to ski because why?
Bust my ass.
Okay.
My eyes look good in this lighting right here.
I'm flawless, bro. Look at me.
Whoa.
How do you feel about this experience? How y'all feel about this experience?
What the fuck? It looks so funny.
get your mans, get your mans.
We're about to go snowboard.
Yeah, I look so cute, bro. Who let me?
Is this man peeing over there?
Yeah.
Alright, we're going. You can't let a brother pee on his own.
Is that what y'all said?
We've been skiing for a little while now. Or snowboarding. It's horrible.
What's up, y'all? What's going on? This is 2 months after
the Chicago trip. We just went through a little story time explaining what happened. Like, you go to the top of the mountain and then you can decide on which route you take. So we start going down and I remember like falling every now and then and hitting the back of my head, and it hurt a lot. I was like, whatever, I would get up, go down again. I just remember going down and then there's just a blank, and the next thing I remember is waking up at the bottom of the mountain and just looking around. The first thought that crossed my mind was, dang, it seems like I'm at a ski resort.
I was like, Fike still hasn't came down here. I waited for like a good like 10 minutes to see, like, maybe he just fell and he's taking his time, or he's like walking down the mountain or something. I couldn't tell if he was like joking it or
I was not. I still have a note on my phone that's like me literally typing out, I think I'm having a short-term memory loss, I'm on a ski trip with my friends. And I literally typed that out before Javi and Andrew came over.
This man's got a concussion.
Come on.
Short-term memory loss.
Alright, after a day of skiing, we fell down so many times.
Everybody. Once you get that down and you're able to like stop and go and heel toe, heel toe,
heel toe, heel toe. She filled my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone. Hey yo!
This is our rule. Keeping those Mexicans out.
Oh!
I'm Mexican.
This is Canada.
You know, it's a good day to save lives.
Nah, so what you do is this. Like that.
No, Yesenia! Yo! Fuck it up, Yesenia!
Shut the fuck up!
This is a sad end.
Yeah. How is it a sad end?
It's not even an end, this is the beginning.
Beginning of a new life, fourth travel.
Yes.
How about that? Dude, imagine like 2 years from now, you look back at this video, like,
this is where it all
started.
It's like, this is a sad end. It's not an end.